excuse me.
Excuse me. I don't want you talking to me. I don't want you around me.
Can I talk to you, Mom?
Get away from me, okay? Get away from me! And I mean it!
Mom! What's that going on over there? This is over there hugging that dog like he got his own baby in his arms, man. It's kind of spooky, dude.
When you have a small dog, things can happen. Not only that, they're so cute, you can never say no.
Hey, man, stop raping that hound.
You guys know I have to make a cut tonight.
Oh, yeah.
And if there's anything you guys think I should know, just tell me now.
I got a big
You do?
Yeah.
I know his is big. I know it. I know it's big. I mean, oh God, my heart hurts.
My dick is huge. Better believe it.
I knew how to get across because I got to win my woman. I would do anything for New York.
I'm going to have a dead midget on my hands.
Help!
Help! Ah! Somebody get him! Buddha is impressing me so much, he just dived in to save my midget.
You're on your feet all day long.
Oh, that feels great. My mom said you were a sexual deviant. Oh. Any doubts I had about the entertainer melted away the moment he put my entire foot into his mouth.
Oh, that feels so good.
And I brought in some very special friends to kick y'all ass.
Chop their ass down with that midjitsu. Hey, Jake!
He wants to play the big boy games.
But
let him
have
it.
Oh, wait!
Thank you.
good around you, and I feel comfortable with you.
Thank you.
Midget Mac is my breath of fresh air in this house. I've never dated a small person before, but with him, I feel good. Midget Mac was a great kisser, you know, for a person with such small lips, small tongue, small teeth, small head and face.
I call this Tiffany Delight.
Everything on that plate is fattening.
Oh. All right, what I have here is a piece of garlic bread. I got some
penne alla vodka.
It also has tons of ranch in there for you.
I see.
Nasty.
You make a hell of a pasta. I loved it. He incorporated both of my two favorite things in the whole world, ranch dressing and vodka. I don't give a
All of a sudden, the script flips.
You don't have to give a You too. Pretty he walked off for no reason.
Yo, man.
Like, wait a minute.
Go get your weed fixed. Go get your fixed.
Got a call.
Silicon breast wearing bitch.
There was rumors about me. I heard you, and when I heard you, I was not gonna stand by that. I wanna get away from this crazy bitch.
I think the relationship counseling will definitely benefit me.
She has a dream of sending you for some plastic surgery corrections.
I need you to be able to satisfy me.
Okay.
So you need a penis implant.
My goal in life is to satisfy you, and I feel if I'm not, then I wouldn't feel like I'm a good partner in a relationship. So if there's
Are you gonna get the implant or not?
I'm gonna do whatever it takes to make her happy.
I feel good. Okay. I feel good about this, Dr. Allen.
Very good. I like that.
Good too.
Yes. What, don't you think of yourself as being gorgeous?
Not when you have, you know, these young guys, you know what I'm saying?
Your son doesn't count. I'm talking about you.
You know,
I'm sure your wife tells you how gorgeous you are.
Oh, you're so full of
Really?
Who did your hair?
Transvestite, that's what you look like.
Yeah?
Your mother is a hateful piece of
Can we just eat?
Seriously.
You look like you're wearing a beaver's ass on your head.
I'd rather wear this jock strap than you.
Oh, shut up, you fat ass.
What is she?
What she is a 6'5" bird that is the direct descendant of a velociraptor. Okay, here she comes. Taylor, don't move your hands again.
Stop doing that, you idiot.
No.
What's wrong with you?
Nice job, wow. Mama.
Yeah.
Don't move.
To top off my romantic date with New York, I had the pleasure of having this bird urinate on my foot.
I could have died that day. Just thinking about it is sending me to a faraway, lonely, scared place in my heart.
Close your eyes. Brace yourself. You have strength. You come from nobility. You have power. This is in you. No one can defeat you. And I'm gonna give you a boost. So hold on and clench.
Before I know it, Sister Patterson smacks me across the face.
I am ready to go to war.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Do you feel that?
I am ready to go to war.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Like I said, I changed his life.